Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I am unboxing the Beachwaver S1. I saw it on Instagram and I was like, hey, that looks cool. I wonder if that could like make my time go down when I'm doing my hair, because it always takes so long for me to do my hair because I have really long, thick hair. Well, as you can see, after having two kids, especially after my second kid, my daughter, it actually has kind of gotten a little, I have a little bald spots, but they didn't do that with my son, but I'm hoping that my hair grows back. But anyway, it's still really thick and long. So I was like, anything that could cut down on doing my hair would be great. So I was, if anybody has seen this, it's supposed to actually curl it itself. So let's get into it. I got this classic wave because it says great for short to long hair, and it's fine to thick hair, and its styles is classic waves, defined curls, and old Hollywood waves. I'm trying not to tear the box, but I'm not doing a very good job at that. Okay, so here it is. I got the white one because I thought it was pretty. So there it is. Turn it on. I'll do 390. Let's do fast. Not sure what this home and all this other stuff means, but ooh, it is going fast. Okay, while that is heating up, it's probably almost there. Let's read a little bit about it. It says, safety cap, custom clamp. There's a smaller clamp, allows for easy rotating. Speed switch. Oh, that's what the slow and fast mean. Oh, okay. Start slow if you're a beginner. I'll switch that down to slow. Modern technology, advanced internal components, including 30-minute automatic shutoff, which that's good. Adjustable temperature, 290 to 410 to suit all hair types, and an automatic lock. To unlock, press the power button for 1 second. It's a 1-inch barrel diameter, a 5.5 ceramic barrel, safety stand, and there's a home button which resets clamp to start each curl. Okay, good to know. Home button resets clamp to, oh, I just said that. Dual rotation rotates left or right to create multiple styles. Ergonomic handle, LED screen, displays digital temperature, heats up in 30 seconds. Oh, wow. Yeah, it did. And power button. On, press for 1 second, off for 3 seconds. Okay, rotate your waves of perfect waves. Open clamp and secure near ends of hair. Hold arrow button to start rotation, release button to stop rotation. Hold for 2 to 3 seconds, open clamp to remove curl, repeat, press home button to reset clamp, repeat for beautiful waves. All right, let's try this. Are you ready? Okay, let me section off my hair. Got my trusty, fancy, what do you call this? Yeah, that thing. Elastic thing. So I did straighten my hair this morning. I know you're not supposed to straighten your hair before you curl it, but I washed it last night and didn't blow dry it or anything, so it was really, really wavy. Okay, let's see. And I was taking my dog to the vet, and so I didn't want crazy hair. Okay, let's see. Open clamp. Make sure I get this on camera. Open clamp and secure ends of hair. Okay, let's have it on slow. And then hold down arrow button. Release button to stop rotation. Oh. And then hold for 2 to 3 seconds. And then hit the home button. Where's the home button? Oh, there it is. Is that the home button? Oh, that's not the home button, is it? Oh, clamp. Oh. Let's take that up. Home button. Oh. Okay. Well, it turned out really pretty curls. Okay, let's try it again. Let's see. Curl. Stop. What's it? Oh, that stops it. Hold the arrow button to start. Release button to stop rotation. Open clamp to remove curl. Oh. Well, then what was the home button? To reset clamp. Oh. All right, let's try this again. We're going to get this down. It's going to be good. Okay, we did that one. That one's good. Let's put that right there. Okay, put near end. Ooh, that gets hot. It gets really hot. Okay, near end. One, two, three. What do you think? Should I hold it on there just a little bit longer? It does good on the ends. Let's try this one more. Right here. Do you want to see what it looks like when I put it on fast? I'm kind of scared to do fast. Let's see what fast does. Oop. Let's see. Ready? Hope I don't burn my neck. Alrighty, let's go. That's not too much faster. 1,000, 2,000, 3,000. Oop. I think that looks pretty good. What do you think? I guess while I do my hair, I can tell you stories. My son, he was actually born with a lot of hair. He was a lot of red hair, bright red hair, and I never cut it, like until it was right before his first birthday, right after. I think it was right after. And he had just one piece that was longer than the rest of it. It was just like right here. It was always getting down his face. This one piece right there. And people are always just like, why don't you cut that piece? And I was like, no, because once you cut your kids' hair, especially little boys, they look like little boys, not little babies anymore. So he had that one piece there for a long time. Sorry, Jinx. It was cute though. And then, so when my daughter was born, I was like, oh, she's gonna be born with a lot of hair. And I always heard that, well, your kids were born, or had, were born with their mother's hair. And I was like, well, I was born with a lot of hair. And I have a lot of hair. Well, she was born 2 weeks early, but she still, she still doesn't have a whole lot of hair. She has some. I mean, that's finally starting to grow in. But she doesn't have a ton. It's okay. She'll get it. It's okay, Hannah. You'll get it. Oh. Not sure why this isn't working. Maybe I went too far down. Self-care, and my self-care, well, being a mother, you gotta take care of yourself, because if you don't take care of yourself, you're not gonna be able to take care of your children or your husband or just your family in general. And I was thinking, well, I would pick something each month and focus on that. And this month I'm gonna focus on my hair. It's January, so I'm gonna focus on my hair. And this week was the Beachwaver. That's what it's called. Beachwaver. So that's what I'm doing this week. I'll have to stick around for next week to see what I do next week. Did I mention that I don't have any product in my hair? I don't remember if I mentioned that or not. Just a little hairspray. If you're not careful, it does come out. You can't jerk your hair. It will come off. Be really gentle. But I do like that it didn't have to stay on your hair very long, and it still curls it. But this hair right here, I always have problems with curling this hair right here. It doesn't matter what curling iron I use. It doesn't like to stay curled.
I feel like if you get not enough hair in it, it's not thick enough to stay in the thing, whatever it's called. And it just slides out. So you can't do like really small curls. Try it again. Unless you're really, really gentle. But since the clip's so small, you have to get just the right amount, because too much comes out too. Trying to see which ones look like. I feel like when I do this hair off camera, it works a lot better than when I'm doing it on camera. Ugh, that's how it happens. That's what happens, right? That's how it happens. It's working. It worked. Sorry, my daughter's in the room next to me, but okay, so this is how it turned out. Sorry, I'm trying to stand my tippy toes so you can see it. I think it turned out pretty good. This is actually before I would actually wear it out like this. But see if I can turn on my tippy toes like a little ballerina going around. Did I fall in the way? Let me put some hairspray in it. And sorry, trying to stand up. Let me put some hairspray in it and run my fingers through it, and then I'll show you what it will look like if I, well, afterwards. Mom taught me that little trick. Got you locked up in my cage, you know. My head's in the spotlight. Your eyes don't lie. You gotta contain yourself. This right here does not stay curled. So let it all go. Let's hide that right there. Let's hide that right there.
She locked up in my cage, you know. My head's lights in the spotlight. Your eyes no light. You gotta contain yourself. Heart's beating real loud now. Out of your body. So let it all go tonight. Let me give it to you. Oh, let me give it to you. Oh, let me give it to you. Okay. Alright. Leave me down in a comment what you think of this waver, beach waver, hair curling iron. And let me know if you have one, if you like it, and if you plan on getting one, and how you think my hair turned out. Alright. I'll see you on the next video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell so you never miss any of my other videos. Alright, thanks. Bye.